quarters of cooperation, maybe about half of HOT moved in back, playing the cans that way, and they can have the other ones too. They can get a killer bee, work in the landfill. Allowing Delphi and Lee to use the human fire station. Makes your robotics, they don't do it three at a time, but you want to know something? They do it very consistently, and if you look at the time, that's a tough one. They have a nice stack there, they got from the landfill. Hopefully they can recover, and I'll let them get that down. So, it's going to be your big shift. The first stack of six is up there. Here it comes, the semi-powers. Nice job, semi-powers. Bill's district competitors, they've done a stack of five in that. So, Red Lions is getting some scores on there. Here comes Del Filey getting theirs. The Killer Bees. Here comes their first stack. With 74 seconds left. Killer Bees is on the scoring platform. Right. Here comes the makeshift. Makeshift has two stacks now with a minute left. And it's possible they can get another three. Here comes the Killer Bees. So, the only problem is the orientation of the tones available to them. They're going to have a hard time running the player station, but there's probably enough tones that they can make another stack. There are 29 seconds left. Can it happen? Team Hot had some ideas about the competition, but I don't think that's going to be happening here. Let's see what Delphi and Lee does. Maybe they can play on the work with Killer Bees just to get a stack of six with 33 seconds left. Killer Bees actually gets enough there, but there might be something to see around that stack that's there. And then again, they're losing it. They're moving awfully quick. And here we have one coming. Way to go. Here goes Hot. With 20 seconds left. Take shift as they their other stack. And the Killer Bees are going to lay down stack five. It will be 30 if they can drop it safely and carefully, which was 8, 7, 6,